Hello everyone, in this video we are going to show how to add our clients section for your website in websites.co.in. First you need to click on the top three bars located on the top left, and click on extra section. Tap on the blue button to add an extra section. We are going to add in our clients section. Now add a title as it will show on the web page. Describe the section in your way. Basic MS features like bold, italics and underline are also available. Changing heading size, fonts and features like right and center alignment are also there. Click on Save to apply the changes. You can add a call to action label like WhatsApp us, buy now or learn more link according to your website. Add the link for the following. Click on Save. Now we are going to add client section. Add the logo of the client company. You can select it from your smartphone gallery. Now add the company name of the client and its website link for the following section. Click on Save to continue. You have successfully created an extra section. Click on the View button to see the changes. Thanks for your cooperation, we hope you like it. By clicking on the Edit button, you can edit any changes and confirm it. To delete an extra section, click on the Delete button, and tap on Yes for the confirmation. This will delete the extra section. To add more clients, by clicking on the plus symbol on the bottom right. Add the same credentials for the following. Enter the company name, company website link, and last but not the least, the company's logo from your smartphone gallery. Click on Save to add. You can also edit it again, and all your clients will show on this window. Thanks for watching and do like, share and subscribe to our channel, websites.co.in.